tea parties, fashion shows, and hot tub talks. All these things and many more are what make my grandma's house so special. My grandma's house is home to many unique and exciting things to do, all in which I will explain in my speech. My grandma's house, throughout my life, my grandma has always been there for me, taught me right from wrong, and brought me on many of adventures, and shaped me into the girl I am today, and I couldn't appreciate her anymore. Today I'm going to explain the importance of my grandma's room, her kitchen, and her backyard. My grandma's home is where my heart is, and the loving feeling that it has helps contribute to the person I am today. My grandma's room is where the fun begins. Her room is lined with a wraparound dresser, a closet full of clothes, and a huge hutch full of clothes too. She has so many clothes, it's unreal. Whenever my grandma and I have spare time together, we put together crazy styles and have our own mini fashion show. Her collection of shoes is bizarre too. There has to be at least 300 pair, and we share the same size, so that's convenient. My grandma's room has a queen-size bed with two down comforters, and her bed is so comfy that sometimes I sleep until noon. Downstairs into the kitchen, my grandma's kitchen was built from the ground up. My grandma and her closest friend built it after a fire burned down her whole house. Her kitchen windows are lined with stained glass and rainbow stones, so when the sun shines through the windows, color shines with it too. When I was little, my grandma and I used to have tea parties every weekend for as long as I can remember. We'd put some tea in the kettle and bake some goodies for crumpets, and forget about reality for hours. In one of the drawers in the kitchen, my grandma has a mystery drawer. Every time I go, there's something new. Out the back door into the yard, we have my favorite part of my grandma's house. Once you step outside, there's a big wraparound deck with a hot tub that overlooks the woods. My grandma and I talk about everything under the sun in the hot tub, and we spend most of our time there. Deeper into the woods, there's a big rock about the size of a car, and half of it is covered in green moss. When my brother and I were younger, we used to climb the rock and pretend that we ruled the world. If you stand tall enough on the rock, you can see 1 mile out in every direction. Down by the barn is where my grandparents have two horses, Molly and Star. Molly's hip is displaced, so we can't ride her anymore, and Star's a baby, so there's not much riding anymore. But they seem to be pretty good listeners when I'm having a bad day. My grandma's home definitely has my heart and contributes to the loving person that I am today. I talked to you about how my grandma's room is a place where it brings out the girly girl in me, how the kitchen is an original work of art, and about how my grandma's yard has more of a therapeutic atmosphere. A house is somewhere you live, and a home is somewhere that has connections and roots to who you are. What is home to you?